It's Sunday morning, January 31st. Warm Sunday morning at 8:15 in the morning. Just seeing how the weather, it's a rainy morning, and we had temps in the 40s yesterday. We'll see how the snow sculptures fared, and we'll see if they're carving some ice this morning. Well, a lot of the sculptures are still standing, but the finer details are kind of washed away, melted away. Well, some of the double block ones did not fare as well. When that one came down, we lost a wolf or two. The lightsabers are gone, so yeah, there's been some damage. Interesting enough, Darth looks like from the new Star Wars movie.